Come on, fellas, put a bullet in them.